Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back. Okay, so, the 10, top 10 here. We will be streaming this to Facebook for a while or so. Then we will stop the Facebook streaming. Then you all can continue the competition. Mr. Tan,
yes.
Should we start or how? We hasn't go live right now.
I want to ask is Elan Segaran here? If you are, could you leave a message in the chat there? And also Muhammad Adib.
I think maybe we wait for a few minutes first.
Yeah, okay.
It's late. Okay, then we wait for 5 minutes first lah.
Okay. I'm actually missing these 2 persons only. The rest still the rest are here. Just that some ID here I don't recognize.
Oh yeah, because it's not their full name.
So is Muhammad Adib or the Elan Segaran here? No response. Probably yeah, they're still not here yet.
Okay, we wait for another 4 minutes.
Okay.
For those not using your real name, maybe you can try to rename your name in the Zoom here so that we can recognize, because like 1, 2, 3, like we can't recognize who is identify who is this. So just in case to avoid all the misunderstanding, so maybe you can put your real name for Mr. Tan to identify you. Mr. Tan, were you briefed any things before the competition start?
I'll brief just a brief one lah for the same thing actually.
Okay, no problem. It's all 10 here.
So far, still missing that 2 lah.
Oh, okay. Because it's almost 05 now, so maybe you want to decide to continue first.
Yeah, carry on lah. Carry on.
Carry on lah.
Continue ah.
So I just start a short introduction first. One moment.
Okay.
So we now setting up to go Facebook Live. Once okay, then I will start.
Okay.
Okay.
Do you see my shared screen, huh?
Yes, I see the list. Okay. Can see. Okay. Okay. Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back. I am Wei Xiang from Utah. Welcome back to Limit Breakers Maths Quiz Final Round. So if you have any question, please leave your question in the chat box. We are streaming this competition live on KLESF Facebook, Kuala Lumpur Engineering Science Fair. This live streaming will be stopped once the competition starts. Okay, now I would like to introduce the person in charge today, Mr. Tan Jun Bin. He is from Center for Foundation Study, Kampar Campus, University Tugu Abdul Rahman, Utah. Congratulations to all the top 10 participants from the preliminary round. So, hope you can do a good one. Okay, so without further ado, now we'll pass the session to Mr. Tan. Okay.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Lee. So once again, congratulations to these top 10 participants from our preliminary round. So you all perform a superbly, despite the challenging questions there. So as you can see, okay, the top 10 participants is listed here. There will be a joint number 10 because we see that because these two person, one person actually answer less correct answer, but answer a little bit faster, while one more is actually answer more questions while a little bit slower. So that's therefore we just decided that we make these two as a joint 10 participant, top 10 participants here. So I want to ask again, is Elan Segaran and Muhammad Adi Baham in the meeting, in this Zoom meeting here? If you are, could you leave a message in the chat box there?
Or if you are watching this from Facebook, kindly leave your message or please join the Zoom now.
Okay, but anyhow, let's wait because the quiz is going to start at 3:30 p.m. anyway, so we still have some time left. So if you are viewing this somewhere, so please take note that Alan Segaran and Mama Adib, you two also in the top 10 list. So if you're watching, please do check your email. So later I'm going to send you the code as well. All right, so for the other participants, so the same practice. Okay, so I just brief you again. So it's actually basically the same thing. So later on, I'm going to access, to go to the page joinmyquiz.com in your browser. And then over there, you're going to enter the quiz code. Then again, the code will be sent to your registered email in moments later. And then after that, please enter your real name or recognizable name in case your name is very long. And then press start and wait for the commencement of the quiz at 3:30 p.m. Okay, and this time round, I won't show you the scoreboard again because some of the questions, the answers there is actually, it's actually intentionally set it to the wrong answers.
in the quizzes system that because so that to avoid that some cheating cases happens. So therefore we're gonna assess the questions, the answers manually later on. So therefore the scoreboard doesn't reflect the correct answer that you score. So in that case, we won't show the scoreboard anymore. You just try your best to answer the questions. Okay, then the quiz will end at 4 p.m. So we're gonna stop the quiz at 4 p.m. regardless of how many questions you attempted. So any unattempted questions will be considered wrong. So the top three participants with the highest score will be notified through email again. And then again, let me remind you, the prizes for the top three participants, the first prize will be 200 ringgit. Okay, this is the first prize. And then second prize will be 130. And the third prize will be 70 ringgit. Okay, so the details of the prizes, I'll email you personally. And also, I'm going to ask you some details from you to for a verification purpose. So is there any question you'd like to ask about this? Once again, I want to ask is Alan Segaran and Muhammad Adi Baham in the meeting here? Okay, so let's wait for a while. Okay, who knows, I'm gonna join in late. So later on the code, we'll be sending you the code through email at 3:15 p.m. So later on do access your email to check out the code and enter the code, 3:15 p.m. Huh? So if you have any other questions, you can leave a message here.
Mr. Tan, Alan Segaran just entered.
Oh, okay, noted. All right, Alan Segaran entered. So that means still missing Muhammad Adib.
Okay, never mind, we still can wait for him. I would just like to announce that tomorrow will be our last day of EKLESF at 10 o'clock. We'll be having our e-award ceremony, which means all the competition, the quizzes, we will announce tomorrow. Our ceremony will start at 10 o'clock. You may join us using the Zoom, same Zoom link. If you are unable to watch us in Zoom, you may watch it at KLESF Facebook also. After the event, I mean, if you miss out the Zoom, you can also watch from the Facebook live video again later. Hope you can join us 10 o'clock tomorrow.
It's okay, Alan Segaran. At least you come.
Okay, I would just like to inform that while waiting for the participants, so we decided to stop the Facebook live streaming now. Good luck to all the participants.
Okay, so I already sent out the mail for the quiz code. So you may now go to your email to find out the code. Okay, I can see that 9 of you already joined in the waiting list. We're still missing Kok Jin Sun. Are you there? Kok Jin Sun. And also Muhammad Adib. All right, Kok Jin Sun is here. So still missing one person. Okay, so let's wait. Okay, in the meantime, we just wait. Okay, just wait until see whether Muhammad Deep Arham will join in or not. Otherwise, I'm still going to start at 3:30 p.m. Okay, so let's wait for a while. Right, to answer Yap Sin Yin, do you need to stay in this meeting throughout the quiz? Actually, not necessary. Because later on, you can actually choose to close the meeting once the quiz starts. Because anyhow, the result for the quiz, I'm going to notify you all through the email. So you won't miss much if you leave the meeting. Okay. So you no need to stay in the meeting throughout the quiz, huh? All right, so we have a few minutes before our final round quiz. So it seems like Muhammad Adib Alham going to
absent from a final round. Okay, so let me repeat again. So this final round consists of 20 objective questions together with a short answer questions. Okay, and the total time also 30 minutes. So we're going to end it at 4 p.m. So 4 p.m. sharp, we're going to end it regardless of how many questions are attempted. So whichever unattempt questions will be considered as a wrong. So 0 marks awarded for those unattempt questions. And then later on during the quiz, I will not show you the scoreboard anymore because the scoreboard doesn't reflect the scores you're going to obtain for the quiz anyway, since that the questions here, the answer actually intentionally set to a wrong answer. So we're going to assess the questions, assess answers manually later on so that to avoid any unwanted answers, to be fair for all. So do you have any other questions you want to ask before we begin? No questions. All right. So don't forget, later on, the top three participants, the winners, I will notify you all through email. Okay, so you can choose to close the meeting if you don't want to view this meeting anymore. It's okay to do so. So everyone, please stand by at the quizzes page. We're going to start in a moment later. Okay, so let's start now. So best of luck.
Aizat, have you tried keying the code and joining in again? So are you able to continue with your quiz? Oh, then I'm afraid you might have really have to start over again. There's around 4 minutes left. All right, so it seems like all done ready. So I'll just end it here. So again, the results, I will announce, I will notify you guys through email. Okay, so do check your emails by today. Okay, I'm gonna notify you today by today. So once again, thank you all for joining in our quiz. So it was a good experience. So I hope you guys enjoy the process here. So thank you and have a nice day.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Tan, and thank you all the participants. So if you still have any question, you can email to Mr. Tan or email to KLSF. Okay, so we will leave this Zoom for 1 minute, then we will end the Zoom. Thank you.
Quite the same. 可是我说真的那天呢